These get warm. These tights. They're soft though. They're not girly. They're not girly. Nah, they're warm. Stephen Curry wears them. Hey, at least we see a lot of scoring. Awesome. Brittany's boyfriend. He looks so weird. Oh my god. Oh, what Brittany say anything about me? I don't know, he's fat, but he looked funny as heck. Go to the concert. That's so funny. He is, I think. The kid's so funny looking. For real, how old is he? Oh. But they're not going to be able to shoot him. They're just going to guard the three-point line. You have to get open, though, to shoot, though. Is he hurt? Those are two of their best players. Standing on the sideline. That's two of their best players. Like the guy with the shaved head and the jogging pants, he's their best post player. The guy in the long sleeve, the jogging pants, and the other guy's their best guard. I'm guessing they might have little injuries or something. Especially against this team. They don't get hurt, they're resting.
Hello, hello.
What? What happened?
A
This is a Warren Wilson. What, yesterday? Yeah. It was like a 20-something point game. Alright, welcome everybody to Warren Wilson Basketball. About to tip off here. Tip is up, and Christendom gets the ball. Stephen Folkler hits a three. Warren Wilson at the ball. Garth Bailey at the right side. Passes to Nesbitt. Passes to Horton. Horton passes back to Bailey on the perimeter. Pick and roll with Lockhart. Free throw jumper by Bailey. Off. Rebounded by Christendom. Number one, spin move. Christendom passes around the perimeter. Good defense by Garth Bailey. Double teamed by Lockhart and Bailey. Christendom loses the ball. Hey, dives for the ball. Gets the steal. Good hustle. Horton Jr. looks at three, decides not to crossover, drive. Good defense by Christendom as they steal the ball. Number one for the Crusaders, bringing the ball up court, passes number three, 34 on the sideline. Mishandles it. Pick and roll action for the Crusaders. Floater, no. Good steal by Bailey. Bailey bringing the ball down court, passes to Horton on the left side. Offensive 3 seconds called on Lockhart as Warren Wilson turns the ball over. Good showing by the Crusaders so far. Crusaders inbound ball. Nick Sancy has the ball. Good full court pressure by the Owls. Christendom breaks it just enough time. Half court pressure by the Owls. Nice backdoor cut. Still recovers the ball. Double team by the Owls. Crusader ball as they throw the ball off the Owls player. Good defense by the Owls so far. Christendom leading 3-0 over the Owls. 2 minutes passed in the first half. Christendom driving, free throw, back out, top of the key. Driving right side, 34, mid-range jumper. Good, at the buzzer. Looked like a shot clock violation, but no call. Horton Jr. on the right side, bringing it back out, resetting the play. Pick and roll action with Lockhart. No pass, he keeps it himself as Horton. Pomerov drives, passes to Lockhart, but turns it over. Good defense by Christendom. Number one bringing the ball down for the Crusaders. Passes number three, pick and roll action. A blocking foul as the Owls came up too aggressive on the pick and roll. Christendom is playing good so far. Tough going on for the Owls so far, but it's only been 2.5 minutes in the game so far. Christendom inbounds the ball to Shancy. Chancey guarded. Good defense by Nesbitt over the pick and roll. Double team action. Passes back out to number one. Number one turns the ball over. Good defense by Devin Davis. Devin Davis bringing the ball up the court as a quick point guard change in the game. Nesbitt flashes to the middle, passes back to Davis. Davis pick and roll, free throw line. No, backs back out, mid-range jumper is good as Warren Wilson scores the first basket of the day. Full court pressure again by the Owls. Crusaders bring ball up. Turnover, no, recover, turnover, yes. Warren Wilson recovers. Davis running around a double pick and roll. Nesbitt for three, ties the game. On the three-point basket, assisted by Davis. Christendom with the turnover again. Getting sloppy after the hot start. 5-5, everybody's tied. Turnover, no, recover, turnover. Warren Wilson three, good by Timmy Johnson, senior guard for the Owls. Good defense by the Owls. A near turnover, yes, turnover. Warren Wilson steals, fouled by the Crusaders. Crusaders are trailing now 8-5 after the 5-0 start. 8-0 run by the Warren Wilson Owls. Davis at the left perimeter. Passes back to Johnson. Johnson for three is off. Rebounded by number one of the Crusaders. Passes to Folkler. Folkler for three off on the rainbow. Davis rebound starts to break. Tipped by Crusaders. Still Warren Wilson ball, good hands by Christendom. Devin Davis has the ball up top, Nesbitt flashing, no. Johnson up top, pick and roll action, drives. Tries to lay a block, then off of Johnson's shoulder. Christendom ball, good defense. Christendom inbounding the ball. Got to get it quick. Gets out of the pressure. 34, gets to the mid-range, no. Christendom pass around the perimeter. Pump fake, drive, no. Good defense by the Owls. Christendom thinking about a three, 9 seconds left. Good defense. 34, post up, no, 5 seconds left. 3-2, jump shot is good. As Christendom brings the deficit to one. 15 minutes left in the first half. Wilson drives, but travel by Radonjic. Full court pressure by the Owls. Blocking foul by Radonjic. It's too quick. Two fouls on the Owls so far. Five brand new players for the Owls. Crusaders inbound play, running every which way. Inbounds in the backcourt at number 12. Number 12 crossover, good defense by Horton. Passes number three. Number three back down. Passes in the post. Pump fake. Good defense by Lockhart. Travel. Horton brings the ball up court for Warren Wilson. Pick and roll by Hay. Gets the ball up top of the key. Pomerov flashes. Horton up top of the perimeter. Pick and roll with Lockhart. Horton, layup, and good. as the and one. Trying to complete the three-point play. Free throw is up and good. As Horton completes a three-point play. Running baseline. Christendom. Christendom passes to the three-point arc. Number three is off. Misses everything. As they turn it over. Horton Jr. pushes the ball at the break. Hay mishandles. Back to Bailey at the perimeter. Hay at top. Horton back. Horton resets, calls a play. Bailey, drive, passes out to Hay for three. Hay, drive, stutter step. Travel by Hay as he steps. Turned over by the Owls. Full court pressure by the Owls once again. The Crusaders break it wide open under the basket. His number, 24 as he misses. Tough break for the Crusaders. Pomerov drives. Blocking foul. On number 21 of the Crusaders. Two shots for Pomerov as he goes to the line. Pomerov's first shot is long as he misses. Pomerov's second shot is good. Hits one out of two from the line. Owls full court pressure double. Crusaders get out of it. Number three drives. Picks up his dribble. Got to get it across. Barely gets it across. Near steal. Steal by Horton. Horton drives. And good. As he hits the two and tries to go line for the three-point play. Horton's first free throw is good as he completes the three-point play. 15-7, Warren Wilson leads with 13 minutes left in the first half. Full court pressure, near turnover by the Crusaders. Crusaders having trouble getting across the line today. Kick ball by Nesbitt. Still Crusader ball. Near backcourt violation for the Crusaders. Pick and roll action for the Crusaders. Double team. Near steal by Bailey. Good defense by Bailey of the Owls. Christendom inbounds. Backcourt violation as he steps in the middle. Tough break for the Crusaders of Christendom College. Nesbitt inbounding to Horton. Bailey up top. Hay at the top of the key. Post up by Bailey. Shot up, blocked, but still recovers. Lockhart gets it. Lockhart misses. Hay offensive rebound. Back to Lockhart. Lockhart dives, but out of bounds. Good hustle. Crusaders bring the ball to court, doubled again. Number 23 on the side. Three back to 34 at top of the key. Crossover drive, picks up his dribble. Steal by Horton. Timeout by Horton as he's stolen the ball.
Timeout.
Warren Wilson leading the Christendom College Crusaders 15-7 with 12 minutes and 16 seconds left in the first half. Good game so far. Horton bringing the ball up the court. Double screen action. Lockhart takes the left side. Horton for three and good. Christendom passes the half line. Takes the dribble. Around the perimeter, drives, picks up the dribble, turns the ball over, Nesbitt steals. Horton on the fast break by himself, and good. 27 Owls. Full court bomb pass. Haig steals and gets fouled on the steal. Good defense by the Owls so far. Garth, offensive foul on the Owls. On the moving screen by Lockhart. Owls still showing full court pressure. Bomb by, stolen by the Owls on a bad pass by the Christendom. I'm not sure why they keep doing it. Steps by Nesbitt as he turns the ball over on the other side for the Owls. Christendom does the regular pass this time to inbound the ball. No bomb there. 21 up top, trying to look for a guard to pass to. Double teamed. 21 drives, blocked by Gribble. Lockhart passes Nesbitt. Nesbitt, layup good. Christendom is having a hard time handling the ball. Christendom passes 23, crosses the line. Defense by Davis. Double team passes out of it. Three up top, post feed to number 23. Turnaround, fade away. Is off, hits side of backboard. Not a good shot. Nesbitt bringing the ball down court. Drive, right, and is fouled on the layup. He will go to the line for two free throws. Nesbitt's first free throw is up and good. 23-7 Owls. Second free throw is up and misses. Rebounded by number 43 of Crusaders. Bringing the ball down. Passes the perimeter. Number three for the Crusaders up and misses back. Good look, though. Dillard at top. Passes back to Nesbitt. Nesbitt running pick and roll with Lockhart. Lockhart, nice feed by Nesbitt. Lockhart finishes the layup. Good. Bomb again by the Crusaders. This time successful. Layup misses. Rebound 43. Travels as he jumps up. Pomerov in the game and Radonjic back in the game for the Owls as Davis brings the ball up court. Passes the Gribble up top. Passes to Dillard. Dillard, nice pass to Gribble. Nice alley-oop. Crusaders barely gets it in the 5 seconds. 43 for three and is off. Quick shot. Pomerov has it, drives, layup, good. 20-point game, Owls lead 27-7, actually 29-7. Christendom gets the ball, cross court, crossover number 5. Isolation, crossover again, passes the top of the key, passes to the left side. Pick and roll action, passes number 3 on the right side, post feed, free throw line, jump shot off, rebounded by Dillard. Dillard brings the ball up court to the left side. He drives, turns the ball over. Not a good move. Christendom passes 43, steps as he walled before he dribbled. Turnover by the Crusaders. Dillard for 3, off front, Radonich rebound, floater, off, rebounded by Christendom, good defense. Number 12 brings the ball to court to number 21, 21 for 3 is off, rebounded by Pomerov. Pomerov bringing the ball down court, one man fast break, brings it back out, crossover, passes to Davis. Pomerov top, left side, drive, looked like a travel, got away with it. Rebounded by Christendom. Christendom wide open for number 5. Layup. Good. Christendom trailing 9-29. Timeout by the Owls. With 8 minutes left in the first half. With 8 minutes left in the first half. With 8 minutes left in the first half. Timeout is over. Warren Wilson inbounds the ball. Horton taking over point guard duties for Davis. Pomerov hands off to Pomerov. Pomerov for 3 is good. Good shot and pass. Christendom kicks the ball, stolen by Pomerov. Pomerov drives, passes to Radonich. Pomerov to Johnson, dribble, rebounds. Up and good. Too big. Christendom, mid-range jumper by number 3, misses. Pomerov rebound. Pomerov brings the ball to court, drives. Crossover, hands off to Horton. Horton steps back, passes Radonich in the post. Radonich backs down, dribble, free throw line. Pump fake, out to Horton. Horton running the play with Radonich, top of the key. Passes to Johnson on the nice play. Johnson layup, misses. Nice offensive rebound and finish by Gribble. Full court, touchdown pass by the Crusaders. Warren Wilson gets back on D. Number 12, back to number 3. Thinks about it. Goes left. Layup, right hand. Misses everything. Rebound to Radonich. Radonich to Pomerov. Pomerov. Layup and near and one. But we'll go to the line for 2 free throws. first three for Pomerov is good. Second free throw is up and good as he goes 2 for 2 line to bring the lead to 19. 38-9 Owls over the Crusaders. 12 for 3 for Christendom is off front rim. Rebounded by Pomerov. Pomerov pushes the fast break. Pomerov drives all the way and good. One man fast break. Another touchdown pass. Stolen by Horton. Horton passes off to Pomerov. Nice. Pomerov scores again. Assisted by Horton. Timeout by Christendom. 33-point lead for the Owls. Play resumes as this Crusader ball inbound in the baseline. Pass number 12. Good pressure by the Owls. Stolen by Pomerov. Horton recovers. Floater misses everything. Foul by Hay. Crusader ball. Inbounds number 12. 12, bring the ball to court. Travels. Good double team by Hay and Davis as they commit the turnover. Force the turnover. Pomerov inbounds the ball to Davis. Davis up top. Double screen action. Back screen. Johnson up top. To Hay. Hey, post feed to Lockhart. Lockhart turns, passes to Pomerov. Pomerov can't handle it as he turns it over. Good look by Lockhart, though. Dillard in the game for the Owls, giving Pomerov a rest. Crusaders bring ball to court. Picks up dribble, passes to 15. 15 picks up his dribble. Passes on 5, but crosses half court. Turns the ball over. They just cannot handle the pressure that the Owls are giving them right now. Davis to Lockhart. Johnson at top of the key. Alley-oop to Lockhart. Good. Nice pass by Johnson and screen by Diller to free up Lockhart. 44-9 Owls. Good defense by Dillard, but blocking fouls. He came up a little too aggressive. A near 10-second backcourt. They didn't make that foul. Christendom inbounds the ball. 12 crosses the line. Good D by Davis. Pick and roll action. Drives out of three. Johnson near steal, but was on the line. Good hustle by him. Number 5, inbound the ball for Christendom. Chuckles finding by 43 up top. Drives up and under and is fouled. Goes to the line for 2 free throws.
Shane McCollum.
Shot is up and good. First free throw good for number 43 of the Crusaders. Christendom is trailing 10-44 with 5 minutes left in the first half. Second free throw is good. 11-44. Owls lead. Dillard back to Davis. Davis drive up and good. Another touchdown pass by the Crusaders. Nice pass to go through the defense. Number three up top of the perimeter. No on the post feed. Hop step. 43 thinks about it. Drives. No. 12 looks without it. No. Pump fake. Good defense. Hit out by Davis. Good hands though. Number 12 up top. Number 3 for 3. All front rim. Rebounded by 5. Tipped out to Davis. 43 at the free throw line. Floater off. Rebounded by Dillard. Davis was out of bounds as he collects the pass from Dillard. Turnover on the Owls. Gordonich in the game for Hay, giving him a rest. Christendom inbounds the ball, 43, up and under, misses. Offensive rebound by number 43. And 2 points for Christendom. 13-46, Owls leading. Dillard at top of the key, right side. Passes. Turnover by Dillard. Christendom at the left side. Passes by the top of the key to reset things. Good zone by Warren Wilson. 5 at this corner. Elbow jumper by 21. High arcing misses. In and out. Davis, fast break. Passes to Johnson. Johnson steps back. Punch fake, drives. Offensive foul on the Owls as they turn it over. No full court pressure this time around for the Owls. Christendom gets the ball across half court. Pass 43 at top of the key. Elbow 24. Top of the key 12. 43 back at the left side. Pass number 5 at the corner. 21 top key. Passes back number 5 at the corner. Passes to 24 at the post. Up, under, and good for Christendom as they score. Devin Davis pick and roll with Lockhart. Crossover. Back to Dillard at top of the key. Dillard for 3. Front rim off. Over to back on Radonich. Foul. Mass substitutions again for the Warren Wilson Owls. Christendom bringing the ball up court. Drive by 21. Up and blocking foul on the Owls as Hay tries to take a charge but was moving a little. Number 21 will go to the line for 2 free throws to try to close the deficit. Mass substitutions again for the Warren Wilson Owls. Christendom bringing the ball up court. Drive by 21. Up and blocking foul. 21 getting looked at by the trainer as he has a cut under his chin. And goes to the free throw line to try to knock down these two free throws. First free throw is up and off for Pentafather. Second free throw is up and good. Brings the deficit to 30. Bailey hands off to Nesbitt. Back to Bailey up top. Pick and roll with Hay. Bailey. Jump shot. Good. Bailey for three. 49-16 Owls. Double team. Crusaders break it. Number five. Back to 12. Chubb trying to run a play. Picks up his dribble. Number five, left dribble. Pass broken up by Hay. Stolen. Hay to Pomerov. Pomerov on the layup. Is good. 51-16, double team by the Owls. Crusaders break the press. Number five just holds it. Resets it back to number 12. 12 to number 43. Pump fake. Drive. Fade away. Off. Rebounded by Hayes. Hand it off to Pomerov. Pomerov brings it down. Backs down. Bailey. Pomerov. Three. It is off, in and out. Good play, though, by the Owls. Christendom pushing the ball. 5, 21, 21, mid-range jumper is good. 18-51 Owls lead with 1 minute left in the first half. Gribble up top, passes to Pomerov. Pomerov, alley-oop, pass to Gribble. Not the right play there as they turn it over. Crusaders inbound ball, no pressure this time around. Passes 33 to 24. Good hands by Johnson. Recovered by number three, but he travels. Good defense by Pomerov as he forced the turnover. Timmy Johnson bringing the ball up court on the right side. Back to Hay at top of the key. Nesbitt left side. Looks for the alley-oop, but no, good defense, close out. Hay, post up. Hook shot, left hand, good. Good move by Hay. Good double team by Nesbitt and Hay. Turns it over, pass a near steal by Pomerov, but there's a foul on the Owls, on the double team. Number 12 to the line for two free throws. First one is up and good. Second free throw is up and good as number 12 hits both. 20-53, Crusaders trail the Owls with 20 seconds left in the first half. Last shot for Owls, they can hold it. Gribble post up, Gribble turn off his foot, good defense by the Crusaders. Crusaders coach says one shot, number 12 passes to three pump fake, 33 for three, air ball. Stepped out of bounds. Turnover by the Crusaders. Not what they're looking for. 2 seconds left. Johnson Half court heave. Oh, misses everything. Warren Wilson heads to the second halftime. 53-20 leading the Crusaders or the Owls. Be back in 15 minutes.
Okay.
Starting second half of play is resuming. One Wilson ball to start the second half. Horton Jr. starts right away, pick and roll with Bailey. Bailey runs to the right side, pass, 3-point shot, almost misses everything. Rebounded by Gribble offensively. Post up, it is off, rebounded over the back on Gribble. A little bit too aggressive. Warren Wilson back to the full court pressure. In the second half, Christendom does well to break it. 34 on top of the key. Pick and roll action. Passes to number one. Number one drives. Good defense by Nesbitt on the reach. Drive number one. Passes 15. 15 to number three. Three tries to post feed, but stolen by Bailey. Horton Jr. brings up the fast break started. Drives. No look pass to Gribble. Travel on Gribble as he did not put the ball down the floor. Steps. Wilson laxes on the D full court, but tip out of bounds on Crusaders. Very lazy ball handling by Christendom College tonight. Orion Jr. brings the ball to court. Lockhart up top, looking to give the ball to Pomerov on the cut, and good. As Pomerov scores, assisted by Lockhart. Christendom pushes the ball up court. Passes number three on the left side. Passes 24, 30 foot. Nice runner and one by number 24 as he goes line to convert a 3-point play. Free throw is up and off front rim, rebounded by Gribble. Gribble passes to Horton. Horton to Bailey, back to Horton. Horton drives, Bailey pump fake, drive, right handed miss, rebounded by 24. Christendom brings the ball to court, misses an open man, they had wide open. 34 has it, driving left side, picks it up, pass 15, pump fake, drive. Pass number one for three, wide open, and good. Nice ball movement by Christendom. support and brings the ball up. Pass to Radonis. To Pomerov. Left side. Bailey at top of the key for three. Misses front rim. Rebounded by number 15 of the Crusaders. Crusaders pushing the ball up. 34 on the left side. Pick and roll action. Good double team. Stolen by Bailey, but he kicked it. So Christendom ball still. Inbound in the backcourt to Christendom. Number one, crossover. Good screen by number 15. 34 on the left side. Pick and roll. Good defense by Bailey being aggressive. Pass number one. Bailey still defense. Hands. 15. Passes number three on the right side. Right side. Drives. Number three. Oh, looks like he got away with a travel, but he scores anyway. 27-55. Crusaders trailing. Horton. Back to Bailey, top. Bailey drives, packs to Pomerov. Three from the corner, misses. Rebound of 15. Passes 34 open. Good defense by Radonis. Step back, no. Dribbles to 15. 15 looking, somebody pass to. Number one, misses. Horton steals. Horton to Pomerov. Nice no look pass. Layup, misses. Well, Pomerov gets his own rebound and is fouled. Goes to the line for two free throws. First free throw is up and in and out for Pomerov. Mass substitutions for Warren Wilson as Diller, Davis, and Johnson is coming to the game for the Owls, giving Bailey and Horton a rest. And Pomerov would be getting a rest after he makes his free throw. Good on the second is Pomerov. Inbounded, long pass. By Christendom. Passes in. Saves by Johnson as for the steal. Passes to Diller. Diller brings the ball to court. Passes to Davis. Davis drives. Passes to Gribble. Gribbles. 3 seconds as he did not know what to do with it. He got stuck. Not a position he's used to. Near the free throw line. Deep pass again by Christendom. Good double team. Stolen by Johnson. Johnson behind the back dribble, pick and roll with Radonis, passes to Gribble. Gribble drives this time, misses, rebounds his own miss, and scores. Good pressure by Warren Wilson. Number 30, passes number 3, 3-43. Drive, throws the ball up, gets stuck, and catches his own miss behind the backboard. Turnover by the Crusaders. Davis to Gribble, top of the key, to Johnson, right side. Radonis wants in the post, but they close it out. Diller drives, passes Radonis. Back to Gribble. Diller. Diller passes to Davis, cross court, pick and roll. Davis, left hand, good. As he scores on the left hand driving layup. Deep pass again by Christendom. Gets across half court. Number one drives. Right-handed layup. Number one's layup is good on the whistle. As they whistle to fix the clock. But Christendom basket is good. Really weird. 29-60 as the Owls lead the Christendom Crusaders tonight. And Wildcat Arena at Johnson & Wells in Charlotte, North Carolina. Davis to Gribble up top to Dillard. Back to Davis running the point. Radonis pick and roll passes to Radonis at top. Radonis passes to Johnson on the cut. Passes to Diller. Diller pump fake. Passes to Johnson. Davis pick and roll. Takes the pick. Drive. Fouled and misses layup, but goes to the line for 2 free throws. First free throw for Davis is good. It rattles in. Second free throw for Davis is good. Rattles in that one too. 62-29, Owls lead. 15 minutes remaining in the first half. Nice break of the defense by number one of Christendom. Gets the ball back, left side, crossover, takes it, passes to 12, back to 3, nice give and go action, good defense, 43, drives, passes to 30, mid-range, misses everything. Davis passes the ball to Johnson, corner, passes to Lockhart up, and good, assisted by Johnson. Touchdown pass again by Christendom. Passes to 43. Drive. Block in. And misses layup, but will go to the line for 2 free throws. First free throw is good for number 43. 30-64 is the score. Second free throw is off. Rebounded by Radonich. Radonich brings the ball to the court. Hands it off to Davis. Davis sets up the play. Running double screen action. Takes the right side of Radonich. Davis to Dillard. Dillard for 3 is off. Lockhart rebound. And good on the putback. Nice move by Lockhart. Too big for Christendom. Pass number 3 on the left side of the perimeter. Good defense by Johnson. 3. Mid-range jumper misses back. Johnson rebounds. Radonich top of the key. Passes to Davis. Davis. Alley-oop pass to Radonich. Good. Nice look by Davis. Stolen. Oh, near still by Warren Wilson. Three. Knifing through the defense. 43 thinks about it. 12 for 3. Front rim misses. Rebounded by Johnson. Out of bounds off Christendom. They deflected it out. Warren Wilson ball. Timeout, Christendom. Horton bringing the ball up court. Passes to Pomerov. Pomerov to Garth. Left-handed layup and is fouled on the miss. He will go to the line for 2 free throws. Bailey's first free throw is good. Second free throw is good for Bailey. Christendom, right side of the floor. Crossover dribble. Nice. Breaks the ankles. And one. For number 30. Number 30 goes the line for the free throw, and good. There was no shot on that play, as it was just a shooting foul on the floor. Number 30, second free throw is up, and misses back rim, rebounded by Christendom. 30, nice acrobatic move. Three rebounds, out of bounds. Off Horton, good hustle by both teams. Pass number three, three for Christendom, and good. Nice play and shot by Christendom. Garth Bailey behind the back. Pass to Horton, back to Bailey. Bailey drives. Hands it off to Pomerov, but deflects it. Pomerov wide open on the misdirection. Nice play and pass. Double team by Warren Wilson. Still Christendom ball. Touchdown pass again by Christendom. 30 drives past Pomerov. Pass 43, elbow tipped out by Horton. Horton on the pass by Bailey. Layup and good. 74-34. 40-point lead. Stolen by Nesbitt. Nesbitt takes it. Passes to Bailey. Bailey for three. Misses back. Rebounded by Nesbitt. Blocked by 43 of Christendom. Scramble on the floor. Jump ball. Possession arrow, Christendom. Christendom breaks the pressure, but is double teamed and block and foul on Warren Wilson. A little bit too aggressive there, but good defense nonetheless. Christendom inbounds in the backcourt. Number one passes to 12 on the right side. Double team instantly. Number one thinks about three. Pump fake. Gets dribble off his feet. Passes long to three. 30 for two. Long dribble. Hay gets the rebound. Johnson passes to Davis. Davis up and good. Nice pass by Johnson. Nice finish by Davis. Christendom breaks the pressure. Nice deflection by Davis. Active hands for the Warren Wilson Owls. 30 inbounds of one. Instantly double teamed by Hay and Davis. Trying to break. Somebody needs to come to the ball, but he breaks it himself. Passes the 43. Up and under and is fouled on the body that Gribble gave 43. 43 will go to the line for two free throws. Trying to lower this lead that the Warren Wilson Owls has. They're winning 76-34 over the Crusaders of Christendom College. Free throw is good. First one by 43. 35-76. 10-54 left in the game. Second free throw is good. Converts on both of them. Substitutions for Christendom College. Thank you. Davis slows action down, passes the dribble top of the key to Dillard. Dillard looks to Johnson. Johnson back to Davis to reset the play. Dillard gets the ball up top. Tries to get the post to Hay, but is fouled on the post feed. Davis inbounding the ball. Johnson flashes out to three. Gets the ball. Good defense by the Crusaders. Davis driving left side using the pick and roll. Slows it down, crossover. Pass to Johnson. Johnson for three. Hits front rim. Short on the shot. Rebounded by 34-30 for the Crusaders. Number 12 brings the ball down. Passes to number five. Five back to 12 at the top. Back to three. 3-24, mid-range jumper, misses, in and out. Davis brings the ball, one-man fast break, drives, passes to Johnson. Johnson reverses, block. Hay gets offensive rebound and finishes for the Owls. Three, drives left hand, blocked by Gribble and rebounds his block. Dillard gets the ball, goes down the court, crossover, passes to Davis. Resets. Davis has ball up top, post speed to Gribble. Gribble mishandles it. Turnaround, spin move, fade away. Good by Gribble. 80-36. Warren Wilson. Five gets ball across the court. Defense by Hay. Hay, five crossover, breaks it. Passes to 24. Nice play by the Crusaders as they score. Gribble at top, passes to Dillard. Dillard to Hay in the post. Turn around, left hand, and good by Hay. Christendom passes to five, wide open left, pump fake. Hands off to 30. 30 backs up. Floater off. Good defense by Gribble. Gribble tries to save it, but goes out of him. Inbounds a three. Three for three.
Dillard
misses back.
Turn around left hand.
Hay rebounds and passes to Davis, but Davis is fouled. No, he's not fouled. He turns it over. He walks on the end line. Mass substitutions for the Warren Wilson Owls as Horton, Pomerov, Bailey, Radonich, and Lockhart checking in the game. Fresh new five for the Owls. This team is very deep. Number five driving left. Tries to pass. Good defense by Pomerov. Pomerov steals. Donis brings the ball up caught. Passes to Bailey to Horton. Horton back to Bailey. Bailey drives left side. Passes to Lockhart on the cut. And block and foul. Lockhart will go to the line for two free throws. Nice movement by the Owls. Lockhart's first free throw is good. Free throw is up and in and out for Lockhart. Rebounded by 23. Five, bringing the ball up court. Right side, guarded by Pomerov. Pick and roll. He rolled, but no pass. 12, passes to 23. Oh, nice move, but deflected. 24, tries to create something. Back to 5, crossover. Kicks out 33, stutter step. Good defense. 24, on the drive. Left hand, drive, and good. Nice move by number 24 of Christendom. Horton brings it up. Donich passes to Bailey on the left side. Pomerov up top. Drive, pass to Bailey. Bailey for three. Off. Rattled around everything. 12 bringing the ball up the left side. Passes 33. 33 wide open for three and misses. Rebounded by Lockhart. Horton drives. Brings it back out. Lockhart up top. Back to Bailey. Bailey posts up to Radonich. Radonich pass to Lockhart. Nice pass. Fouled. And Lockhart will go to the line for two. Nice ball movement again by the Owls. Free throw, bad off by Lockhart. Barely hits anything. The Warren Wilson bench and coach gets a laugh out of it. Second free throw in and out by Lockhart. Horton tries to knock it off of Christendom, but it is still their ball. Good defense by the Owls. Near turnover. Five brings the ball up top. 12 left side. Pass 33. 33 pump fakes. Drives. Floats the pass to 24. 24 post up. And it's fouled on his shot. First free throw is good. 42-83. Christendom trails. Bailey bringing the ball up top. Passes to Lockhart at top of the key. Passes to Pomerov. Pomerov post speed to Radonich. Good deflection. Pomerov drives. Right hand layup. Good. Good hands by Warren Wilson. Still Christian on ball. Nice defense by the Warren Wilson Owls. 12, passes 33. 33 mid-range jumper off. As 23 falls to the floor. And it's fouled. Free throw is off on the 1-on-1 as Warren Wilson rebounds. Pomerov passes to Bailey. Bailey drives, passes to Horton. Horton thinks about it. Nope. Passes to Lockhart. Nice pass and finish. Christendom clears it. Pat post speed to 24-24. Turns around. Nice block by Radonich. Pomerov has it. Right hand misses. Off Warren Wilson. Christendom ball. Five minutes and 44 seconds left in the game. Owls leading Crusaders 87-42. Top of the key, 23, stutter step. 33, pump fake. Pass 12, good defense. 23 picks up his dribble, passes 24 in the post, passes to 5. 5 for 3, and off back rim. Rebounded by Horton. Horton brings the ball behind the back dribble. Pushes up. No look pass to Dillard. And good. Nice play all around. Christendom driving, 33 passes out to 5. 5 drops left hand. Nice pass to 33 in the mid-range and good. About 33. Good ball movement by the Crusaders. Pass to Nesbitt. Nesbitt up and good on the layup. Christendom drives. Floated up and misses. Nesbitt rebounds. Spin move by Nesbitt. Nesbitt keeps the drive going. Right hand layup misses. Should have passed it off. 12 to 33, 33 for three, misses front, a little bit off. 4 minutes remaining, 91-44 outs. Horton uses the pick and roll from Lockhart. Picks up his dribble, good D. Dillard post feed to Lockhart. Lockhart, spin, left hand, misses. Post feed to number 24. 24, nice pass. Good defense by Pomeroy. He's all over the place this play. Christendom still has ball. Good defense all around. Brings it out. 8 seconds left on shot clock. 30. Shot. Misses back rim. Pass it to Pomeroy. Pomeroy the Radonich. Good hands. Travel. Nice job by Radonis, but misses back rim. Rebounded by Christendom. Drives. Up. Good defense by Gribble. Passes to 12. 33. Passes 43 at the free throw line. Drive. Up and misses. Radonis rebounds. Nice hustle. Radonis drives. Passes to Pomeroy. Pomeroy passes back to Radonic and good for the layup. Nice assist and finish. Number 3 on the drive and finishes over the 7-footer at Gribble. Up and under for Gribble as he scores. Number 3 goes the line for 2 free throws. Free throw up and good. 49-97. As Warren Wilson tries to hit the 100-point mark. Pomeroy, alley-oop to Radonich. Radonich gets it. Passes out to Dillard. Dillard for 3. And off. Back rim.
Good defense by Pomerov. 33. Passes to 12. 12 to 30. 30 for 3. Front rim. Rebounded by 30. Up and under. And it's fouled on the layup. Rebounded by Davis. Davis brings the ball up with a minute 18 left in the game. Rodonis up top, drives, passes to Gribble. Gribble 15 foot away from the basket, post up, turn. Offensive fouls, he knocks 43 onto the ground. Coach likes his aggressiveness though. Number 3 up and misses everything. Rattle run rim almost went in. Davis crossover, nice move. Right handed layup misses. Davis on the rebound. Gets his own rebound and finishes. 99-49. Just one more point for the 100 point mark. 33 drives. 12. Drives all the way right hand. Nice move by number 12. 33 seconds remaining in the game as Davis brings the ball up the court. Pomerov. Nice pass by Dillard. Travel by Pomerov. He did not dribble. It looks like we're not going to have the 100-point game today, folks. As Christendom passes around, 12. 12 for 3. Deep, misses. Gribble, rebound. Grabs a hold and pulls down the guard number 3 for the Crusaders. Go to the line for 2 free throws. .53-99, Warren Wilson leads that Crusaders. They hold the ball and will enjoy this victory. 99-53, Owls win in their second game. Go 1-1, go 1-1 on the weekend's play. We'll be playing next on Monday. My name is Chris Jones, and I'll see you later.